Let's play here on Steam Deck the game Remnant from the Ashes using 40 hertz refresh rate, high graphics and Vulkan driver. I have the game here on Steam Deck installed from Steam Store. It's a verified game here in Steam Store, as you see, for Steam Deck, and I'm using Proton 704 to use Vulkan driver. The game was released in August 2019, and it's a very interesting game to have here on Steam Deck. I prefer to play the game with 40 hertz refresh rate to be able to use some incredible, very high graphic for the game. And here they are, high quality for effect, foliage and texture quality, and I decided to put the shadows and anti-aliasing to medium. The game looks fantastic here on Steam Deck. It's an incredible game to have, and let's start playing it.
This is it.
Okay, sometimes you will see the frame rate dropping below 40, but you know, this is a high demanding game, and no one said that here on Steam Deck you will have the best, the supreme experience with any game. But you can try to lower some of these settings. For example, let's set them to medium here. And probably at this moment the game, I don't know, will not drop the frame rate. Everything is possible now.
Rough. This isn't looking good.
So it seems if you use these settings, you will have the best experience with the game. High graphics, texture quality,
Huh?